Hello everybody, my name is Hiểu, Linh. Today I will talk about my classroom item of my classmate. There are 7 pencils, 5 notebooks, 6 pens and 6 crayons. There are two items of same is pens and crayons. There are 6 pens and 6 crayons. The pencil are the crayons item. There are 7 pencils. And the list item are notebooks. There are 5 notebooks. The difference of the crayons and the list is 2, because 7 minus 5 equals 2. Thank you and goodbye.